Hey guys, my name is Salem Sunni. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Here there are two things that I focus a lot, faith and entrepreneurship. My goal is to help you be more motivated, discover your purpose, and understand you are God's very best. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. In this particular video, I want to show you a little secret that you can do that can help you accomplish some of the plans and the goals that you set out for 2018. I know, it was the beginning of the year, you're super excited, you had all the New Year's resolution, you had all these things that you saw, some of the people you admire, you were all over Instagram, you looked at those people, I'm like, man, I gotta lose weight, I just gotta get the core body, oh my God, this girl has just the perfect body. You looked at other businesses, you watched all these, you know, bomb entrepreneurs on social media, on YouTube, and you're like, my God, man, can I be on Gary Vee level? Can I be on all these guys? I want to be a successful person. You had all these great desires. Well, here's a quick tip that can help you. And this is probably not another sexy thing. So remember, I told you, this year, I don't want you to do a lot of the fluffy extra stuff. I want you to focus on the basic. And this particular secret is a life hack that can help you to really go from where you are, which is kind of like at a standstill, to take the first step towards the success where you want. I want you to really start getting moving. Here's a little secret. I want you to pick the top five people that you admire, right? People that you look up to. So whether you admire people in business, whether you admire people in their fitness, in their faith, in their relationship, I want you to take those individuals, and then I want you to pick one thing about them that you admire. What is that one thing? Every time you come back to their video, every time you scroll through their Instagram, every time you get a chance to interact with them, it could be people that you get a chance to interact physically. They could be members of your family. They could be people that are part of your church, maybe somebody you work for. So take one thing that you admire from each of those people. That will give you five things that you can work on. To the best of your ability, learn how are they able to do that one thing very well and apply that to your life. I know you're probably thinking to yourself, okay, listen, everybody say be yourself, don't be the copy. Here's, I'm gonna tell you something that I was really honest and I heard this and it changed completely my life. Or when you're starting at a disadvantage compared to other successful people who have the access, the money, or sometimes they have just the natural talent, the gifting. When you're starting at a disadvantage compared to those individuals, there are some things that you have to be honest. Like, it's not always about just being yourself. It's about sometimes being polished enough that you get a chance to be noticed. For some people to follow you, you gotta be polished enough for them to at least notice what you're doing. For a long time, I'm gonna be honest with you, I used to work hard. I was following the advice of everybody, be yourself, do what you wanna do, don't worry about what others are doing. Well, the problem is, what being myself was, I just wasn't as equipped, I wasn't as skilled, I wasn't as knowledgeable. And these are things that can be changed. See, the mantra that sometimes some of us have is, we think that the disadvantage or the lack that we have are things that cannot be changed. Listen, you want to increase your knowledge? Read more, learn more, take classes, take online courses, right? Improve, spend time, go and mentor onto someone, go and work for free with someone and learn the skills you need to learn. You want to learn some kind of software? Go online. There's free content probably about it on YouTube. Spend the money, buy the software, go and take the training. There's always a way for you to learn a particular skills. You want to be better at selling? Go take a sell job. Like, go and work at a call center or work for some kind of marketing firm and do door to door. Like, learn some selling technique, and that's going to help you as well. The reason I'm telling you this, you want to be at least polished and proficient enough at very few things, and those things are going to be help you take your next level to the next business you want to do. When I got started doing making these videos, I wasn't as good. My camera presence wasn't so good. I didn't understand how to do video editing. You saw, see some of the editing and the intro, the outro, the jump cuts of these videos. I had to learn. I had to watch enough YouTube videos. I had to learn from someone. I remember my cousin, when I got started, he really was the one who showed me how to use some of the softwares that I use and things like that. It's the same thing too, the camera presence, understanding to look at the lens when I'm speaking so you understand I'm speaking to you, the right mic, the camera, the lighting, all these things. I didn't start like that. Go watch my earlier videos. It didn't start, it wasn't as polished, but I continued to improve. I just focused on one thing 1 year, okay? I'm just gonna focus on making sure that I shoot high quality content. So it was only 720, 1080p, and then moving to 4K and whatever, right? I just wanted high quality content. Next, I was like, okay, I need to make sure I get my on-camera presence correctly. I already had my message down, but how can I make sure that that is correct? It's the same thing I need you to do, right? Take the people you admire. In 2018, what are some of those people? What do they do? What about them do you admire the most? Now your job is, you have 3 to 5 things this year I want you to master, or at least I want you to learn from them to the point where you become proficient. How do you become proficient? Repetition. Doing it over and over and over and over. It doesn't mean that you have to completely imitate that person. Just take that one thing that you admire the most. How can you apply that in your life? You have to duplicate what works. Success leaves clues, right? What recreate the will? One day can already, or sometimes they're even showing you what to do. Just take that one thing and apply that to your life. Let me know in the comment section, what is one thing that you want to improve on in 2018? What is that thing that drives you, that you see one of your idols, one of your mentors, one of somebody you look up to? What is one thing that you would like to get? One single thing. Don't think many things, just one, right? And how can you start applying that towards your success for you? I'm telling you, 2018 is gonna be a year for some of you guys. You guys are gonna blow up this year. This year is gonna be your year, but you're gonna have to take those steps, do the work, right? Take that one thing that you like about them, now start doing the work, and we'll see you at the top. Well, that's all for me. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also share it to someone else so they can also find value on this one. That's all for me. I'll see you guys next time. Remember, your guys' very best. Take care.